Hello Batman fans, it's Tim here. Today I'm going to review Season 1, Episode 2 of Beware the Batman. Now, all my thoughts stayed the same from the pilot episode, but we got introduced a new villain, Magpie. Now, personally, I thought I would like Magpie a lot better. She was voiced by Catwoman from Arkham City, so I thought, like, okay, good voice acting, everything would be pretty well. Well, I didn't really like her whole plot storyline. I didn't like how she was, like, from Black Kate and, like, how, like, they try to erase her mind. Like, I like how the thought they try to erase people's minds for the better. But I didn't think it was that cool. I kind of liked Toad and Mr. Pig a lot better. I thought they were pretty cool. But, so Magpie, she's still pretty cool. We'll probably see her again now she's locked up. But besides Magpie, we gotta see basically what Bruce Wayne's doing for Katana. I mean, obviously, she hasn't become a Katana yet, but Bruce Wayne is basically testing Katana. He's basically, like, testing to see if she's really, maybe testing to see if she's worth it to be, like, a partner with them. Because eventually Batman and Katana are going to meet up and be partners together. But what's pretty interesting, I mean, I guess it's sad we don't get to see a Robin or anything, but we might be seeing a Batgirl, because Barbara Gordon was introduced in this episode with, they were eating breakfast with Commissioner Gordon and everything, and Barbara Gordon's like, oh, Lieutenant Gordon, like, sorry, I meant to say the Lieutenant, and Lieutenant's like, oh, call me Dad, obviously, so that was kind of confusing, but anyway, we do get to see Barbara Gordon, so hopefully she'll be introduced as Batgirl in a later season. I would find that pretty interesting, but anyway, I was okay with Magpie. I don't think she was as good as Professor Toad and the pig and everything, but I like how Lieutenant Gordon's going. I like how he's a little more anti-Batman, doesn't really like what Batman's doing. He's like, oh, this is a vigilante, because Lieutenant Gordon's not a commissioner yet. He'll probably become commissioner in a later season and learn to respect Batman. So this is pretty interesting. I like how we got to see Barbara Gordon. I will probably see Magpie again automatically, and I'm pretty excited to see Anarchy. That's what I'm really excited for. I think Anarchy's, like, his whole plot and everything, I think he could become a great villain. I really, like, in a later season, I would like to see Anarchy and the Riddler, because they're sort of related, like, meet up. But anyway, I give this episode a 7 out of 10. I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section down below. What did you think of this episode, and what do you want to see in episode 3? That's it, guys. Peace out.
Here we go.
Thank you for watching this video, everyone. If you enjoyed it, please click that like button down below. And if not, tell me why. Also, comment down below on your thoughts of this video. Also, share this video with your friends and family so my channel can grow. Last but not least, follow me on Twitter. Ask me anything you want, and I will respond. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for anything comics and gaming. Hope you enjoy this video, and have a nice day.